good life. Full of fun seems to be the ideal.
So this is Bob's big gay bicycle. 29-inch aluminum frame Genesis GX7 with bell, horn, drink holder, rear view mirrors out of a Chinese girl's Hong Kong motorcycle, and cargo box. And if that isn't gay enough, here's Mark's Margaritaville special, courtesy of Jimmy Buffett and Walmart. Squeak the... He even comes with a parrot. And let's go for a ride. Lead the way, McDuff. Car coming, but it's way behind. Whacked with a vine down to your drink. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Hang on tight. Good thing to have a cap on your drink going over that. Where to?
Thank you. golfe clair, à des reflets d'argent, la mer, des reflets changeants sous la pluie, la mer, au ciel d'été, confond ses blancs moutons. Avec les anges si purs, la mer, bergère d'azur, infinie. Voyez,
voyez,
près des étangs, ces grands roseaux mouillés. Voyez, ces oiseaux blancs, ces maisons brouillées, la mer les a bercées le long des golfes clairs, et d'une chanson d'amour, la mer a bercé mon cœur pour la vie.
No stunting. Here, pull over here.
Ces grands roseaux mouillés. Voyez ces oiseaux blancs et ces maisons rouillées. La mer.
Hey, it's Slowpoke. I rode this horse.
Les a bercés le long des golfes clairs. Et d'une chanson.
Hey, Slowpoke. How y'all doing? It's nice that our life has a soundtrack. Radar. Oh, I hit my kickstand on the ground there.
I don't know. Thank you.
We did Christmas decoration judging and gave them first prize. They're nice people. Yeah. The difference between a boat and a yacht is that when you step on a yacht, it doesn't move. And there's no chance of this moving when you step on it. Wow. You don't see boats like this on Jekyll every day.
That's really big for me.
They must have 15 people just to wax it.
It's waxed beautifully.
Look at the bumpers. They're the size of my car. Oh, there's a flaw in the matrix. Wow. Air conditioning's pumping some serious water there. Wow. Look at the isinglass. You can see through it. Unlike most isinglass, which is yellow.
Like an old man's toenail.
So who makes the... Oh, it's a Westport. This is a custom-made yacht. Beautiful. Wow. They're probably staying at the club, I bet. Oh, now, look at... This is a beautiful boat, too, but parked next to this...
Oh, is it a blue water?
I think it's a blue water.
I think it's a blue water.
It's a beautiful boat, though.
Yep.
It's a blue water.
Oh, this is for sale, by the way.
Lady Barber. Dot com.
Hello. How are you?
How y'all doing?
Hello.
Nice boat. Well, you park it next to that boat, though.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Gateliner?
Hi.
Meridian? Navigator 48. Sweet. How y'all doing?
Looking good. St. Pete, jerking
it north. Mm-hmm. Getting out of the heat. There's the old Millie B. Yeah. Got the holes patched up. This is a sweet boat. Wow. This is a 55 Novatec. Yeah, so this is when you win the lottery and you don't give a shit. What is that piece of plastic there for?
Because there's some sort of a ladder that comes here.
Mm-hmm. Sweet. Master stateroom, closet. The old carver. Nose forward. Sweet pea's gone. Actually, there's a lot of blank space.
Right here.
All right.
There she is.
Sweet little boat. And what is this here?
I know that's very nice.
I like that.
I like it a lot.
Gotta have one of them. Heritage East. And this is a sweet, what do you call this? Cabin trawler. Wow. True North.
Oh, it's for
that's
sale.
That's a sweet boat.
Look at it. I love their swoopy.
Yeah. Is that a jet drive? It just looks expensive. Look at the fastback stern. Kind of wastes a lot of space, but on the other hand,
it certainly gives you a lot of
deck space.
Let's have a party.
Yeah. Out of our price range. There you go. Sundancer 310. We can afford it. We can swing that. Nice looking catamaran sail at the Bahamas. Otis from Sotus is back.
Do we know that? I think
we met him.
Otis from Sotus
He lives in Sotus Bay.
I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, we talked with him last year. Gosh, she needs some love. Mm-hmm. Too much bright work. Where's the houseboat that had the kitty on it? Think it's gone? Aw, shame. I love the kitty.
Yes. And this is a, what do you call it?
Hunter.
Hunters are very well appointed. Dunbar Sales. They bought it from Dunbar.
It doesn't have a self-ruling.
Wow, this one's lost the mast. Not ready to live aboard. But there's a workboat. Mark wants to buy a boat. Kicking it in, second wind. It's a Jimmy Buffett song. Is that where the head is?
It's so cute. Well, the head is right there. Or other side.
Like the skylights.
Yes.
Nice Dodger. Needs a little love on the isinglass. Oh, One Love is back. They come here every year. Or are they here all the time? I don't know which. What's the garbage can for? Ow, look where they're...
Ow, electronics.
Electronics used to be. I don't think that thing sailed in a long time. Oh, that's been here for a while, hasn't it? Yes, workboat. This was the boy who was living in the boat. Order to remove. Well, c'est la vie. All right, let's walk back. What if the music tonight? Oh, it's Sunday night. Probably not. God, he's enormous. That's a 20 pounder. Wow, nice choice of fur color and nose leather and toe leather. His name is Little Bit. Oh, he's an orange tiger kitty. Worship me, I'm a cat. Oh my God, he's enormous. I bet you some fishermen are giving you fish heads or something. Don't take liberties. Just because I'm a cat. Show people your pretty face. Scent plans are. You're a good kitty. Oh, you're gonna bite me. Oh, go ahead. It's a cat thing. You can do it. Cats. Enough of that. See you later, Little Bit. Some shrimps at the marina restaurant known as Zachary's River House, and that's what life is like on Jekyll Island. It's very difficult. So here we are at Zachary's River House with peel and eat shrimp and cold beer and hopefully some French fries. If you remember my Ski Rex video, these are pictures of
Eric and DJ.
Eric and DJ at the Ski Rex water park when the Jekyll Island water park with the water slide was still in business. And they were much younger then, as you can see. Oh my God, they were. Were we ever that young? Wow, those are some rad dudes. Gnarly. That's some serious gnarly. Wow. That's really cool. So this is fairly late. The Ski Rixon system was operation for quite a while. Dudes. Oh, that's great. Wow. Look how many cables there were there. I don't know why there were so many cables, but... Oh, wow, they actually had a ski boat at one time. Or, I guess more correctly, a wakeboarding boat. Oh, this is out on the channel. Wow. I don't know if I'd go in that water. It's kind of murky. That's some pretty gnarly stuff there. Look at these guys. And here they are back at the Ski Rixon. Catching some air. Look at all those cables. I didn't realize there were so many wires involved in it. Wow. Were we ever that young? Dude. There we are after a nice shrimp dinner at Zachary's River House. That is one fat kitty. What was his name? Little Bit? No, he's just being a cat, that's all. So I'm a cat, you come to me, I don't come to you. That's how cats work. Well, maybe I'll come a little way. That's a well-fed cat.
This is an old kitty cat.
Oh, it's a little dachshunds.
That's an old kitty cat. Look at that little dog. He was like a play with that little dog. Okay, and when you're lost, that old dog.
Wow, they're predicting thunderstorms.
All right, be a good kitty cat.
Big old fat cat. Look at Kitty. You want to come home with us? There's got to be a mouse around here somewhere. Good kitty. He's rubbing up against your, he's peeing on your wheel. That is one huge ass kitty.
A big belly on this kitty cat. Here is a big belly.
He says, I'm not so sure about this. Let me down. Liquid cat. Oh, my God. He weighs like 30 pounds. That is, he's made of depleted uranium. That's a one big-ass cat.
and shedding like a big cat.
Oh, it's a big kitty cat.
You know, I love other people's cats. I don't need to have one of my own. It's going to pee on my bike. Just torturing him with that, or her. All right, let's roll before the thunderstorm comes. Lead the way.
Can do your best.